So we're all about learning more life hacks to make our lives easier, but did you know you can use your coffee filter for more than just coffee? So we have our News for Jax contributor Ann Roy here, and you know, I have people that come over, friends and family, and they like the traditional coffee makers, and they just leave these filters here, and I don't know what to do with them.
Right, and I have a collection of filters because I don't use the filters anymore. I have a Keurig.
You switched over.
So I looked up and found some great uses for filters. And right. Even if you want to go buy these, they're really inexpensive. So first of all, we've got, if you cut them up, little blotting sheets for makeup.
Yes.
It's getting hot. Girl. It's getting humid out. You just cut these up and you can take them with you instead of going out and buying them. And they can be expensive to go out and buy.
Blotting papers are pretty expensive. So this is a good, look, it's working.
Yeah, a little cheap alternative. Second, we've got, you can use them as little cushions for your fine china.
Okay.
So if you're storing it, it doesn't chip, it doesn't crack. So again, cheap way to keep everything safe.
And we're here for the summer, so I know we've got a lot of food and stuff
going on.
We've
got a lot of food, so you can put them in plastic bags, wash your lettuce, and use them as crispers.
Okay.
Sometimes you use paper towels or you use dish towels. I use dish towels, but you can put a couple in here, wrap the lettuce up, and it keeps them nice and crisp.
Nice.
Next, splatter guard in the microwave.
Oh, need those.
So you always, I mean, you can use paper towels, or if you've got these hanging around, put it on top of the cup, put it on top of the bowl, and it's a great splatter guard. We've got, if you have snacks for the kids and you don't want to wash a bowl, put some popcorn, pretzels, whatever, give it to the kids, crumple it up, throw it away,
or even reuse it. Maybe if you have a lot of kids coming over for summer, maybe a sleepover.
Individual little serving bowls, perfect. Also, use it for dog food. If I'm taking my dog somewhere and I don't want to bring the bowl with me, you can put some food in a plastic bag and then pour it in here for the dog to have their
It's very
meal.
Interesting to take some with you. Maybe if you're going to the dog park or something, you can pull it out and feed your pet. So that's
exactly.
Pretty cool.
The corn is...
This one's interesting.
If you take the... we'll use this. And you go ahead and wipe down, it'll take all the hair off the corn. You wipe against a grain and it just pulls it off. Makes it nice
and clean.
That is
so fitting for Memorial Day. If you're out there grilling and you've got some of these coffee filters, go ahead and use that. Save yourself some time.
And finally, make a little sachet for your sneakers, or you can put it in the bottom of your garbage. So you just take a little baking soda, pour it in. I tied it up with a string, plop it in your sneaker.
For those kids' gym sneakers after they bring them home for the summer.
Yeah, or as I said, in your garbage, you can make it bigger than that size, tie it up however you want with a twisty tie or anything that you've got. So
nice. Well, thank you so much. That is awesome. Thanks for your help. Of course, if you want to see this again, maybe you forgot, want to get some more ideas, we'll post this on newsforjax.com.